Even if I cry. What is it? Stop jumping! We have a few technical problems, so please wait and stop jumping! You forgot what I said? I told you not to jump! Okay, now I'm fed up with you. Yes, yes! Go ahead, you son of a thing.
Loose. Zappy.
Found out how to deactivate Somos shield. Found out.
Yes. Very, very, very good.
So, you managed to cheat your way through, eh?
What are you waiting for? As you can see, there are 20 doors! Go open one of them.
Don't you think we need something more for the last words you might ever hear?
Okay. Okay. Go open one of them. No, seriously. I don't think that he's worth any more of our precious time.
But your head will look like a bleeding hole. This is Half-Quake, you are here to die. This is your last day, even if you cry. This is Half-Quake, you are here to die. This is your last day, even if you cry. This is Half-Quake, you are here to die. This is your last day, even if you cry.
As you can see, I'm back from Wonderland, finally.
Welcome back. Did you visit Alice? What did you do last night?
Watching, movies. What?
Nothing. Now what's next on the list?
It reads upside down crucifixions. Oh yeah, I gotta watch that.
You'll do them, jackass.
Huh? Really?
Yeah. Capital Punishment, 7:30 PM Worldwide TV rights.
Wow. Me. Nice suit. Nice face. Nice appearance. Stupid family TV show intro melody. Camera waves across punishment field. Distorted faces of exhausted victims. Smiling in the camera. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Halfquake's Daily...
Shut up.
Oh, yeah. So, when am I supposed to do that?
Well, actually, a few seconds ago.
What? Damn.
Someone else doing it instead now. You lamer.
Boring.
Yeah, no heroes.
No marines.
No fun.
We definitely need someone who thinks he's important.
Someone who thinks he's mightier than anything else existing.
Someone who thinks he's always right.
We need a human being.
Yep.
Here's a coffee.
Coffee?
Yes. Some time ago you wanted some.
Really?
Yes. But it became a bit cold.
Oh. Well, thanks. Anyway. 234, 235, 236,
What are you doing there?
Don't know. 237,
238. 239, right?
Stop disturbing me!
Okay, okay, calm down.
239, 240, 241, 666. Damn! This fucking sadistic Christmas calendar.
No, it's one of those fucking sadistic Christmas calendars.
Yes, you're kind of intelligent.
No, I'm sadistic.
Yeah, we're all some kind of sadistic, you know?
No, I forgot.
Well, well. 667, 668, 669,
671, 672, 673. Say, have I told you I'm also schizophrenic?
You mean you're Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Jackass?
Yeah, kind of.
Cool. So, what did you got for birthday?
Three more victims.
Awesome, man. Can I see them? Please. Please, I wanna torture them.
No.
Please.
No, behave.
Yeah, like that's gonna ever happen.
No, shut up.
I'm perfectly calm.
Yeah, waving your gun around like that.
Calmer than you are.
Man, please stop that shit.
Calmer than you are.
I thought I was schizophrenic.
Well, you thought wrong. Thought wrong. Thought wrong.
Okay, 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 okay. Let's sing something. Something.
Oh, so you're insane and gay?
Hey, don't call me insane.
Alright, monkey boy.
Ooh, ooh, ah.
Here, got your banana.
Ooh, ooh, thanks. Ooh, ooh, fuck off.
Well, actually we're supposed to do something, huh?
Yeah, like smashing you with a rock again.
Oh, so it was you? Thanks. You know, like my daddy always said, life is like a... Great. Where's my head?
Well, I gotta go now.
Wait, my head. You know, like my mommy always said, stupid is...
Sorry, guys, we had to remove this part. Too sadistic and all this crap, you know. So, see you later.
This is how